Holy shit, that's the most terrifying story I've ever heard.
Yes.
Hold on. Who is talking to me right now? Is it you, or is it a sentient computer pretending to talk on your behalf?
It's me.
Yeah, but how do I know that, Professor? Because if computers had become sentient, what better way to convince people they hadn't than by co-opting the voice of the most intelligent man on the planet?
You're an idiot.
Yeah, but who's saying that, Stephen? You or the machine?
You're an idiot.